Looking to buy, Hope.
My husband used to collect tools the way I
I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Bless you. Someone's trying.
Lay into him!
God damn it.
Be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
No, no, where? I'll go.
Go toward Three Fingered Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was Deacon.
They'll know.
Now just keep running, stay off the road.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
Finally, Jesus. Oh, shit! Whew. Okay.
Bounties.
Basil fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky, over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Yeah. Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Wait! That's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road and make sure they don't come back. Now!
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What the... Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. Now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
Taking fire! William. William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Bruiser?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? What are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No. Don't you... Don't you take it!
No, no. No, you're not... No way! No, you're not going to do this to him.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is going to save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Addie, we're losing him.
Stay away!
Deacon.
All right. All right, all right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deke.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness. I'm losing.
No, he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him!
Okay, pal, where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking and
hold him. I'm trying!
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer. Or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Who's are gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike, wait up.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Now that's an upgrade. Okay. Here you go. Yep. See you around.
Hey, man.
Having a look. Is that okay?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. I got you covered. I'll be here if you need me. All right.
Hold on a second.
Shit.
I'll get it.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien?
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices?
No, not this time. I'm already tracking this one.
Standing by.
Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject. The freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Squad check. All clear. Lock down.
Look good.
How's the site look? We clear?
We're good.
Reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer.
What the hell is she
doing? Civilian, I am not going to ask you again! Hey, Doc.
Yeah?
I never got that.
Got what?
The whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
What the hell is she doing?
Cancer.
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. This is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
Is that it? Is she done? Yeah, okay. Time to get the hell out of Dodge.
Virus, whatever the hell it is.
Let's do it.
I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh boy, this is gonna get a little fast.
You need something?
Having a look. That okay?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Don't beat her up too bad. See you around.
Hey.
Hey. I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him. Yeah, yeah, it is. Heard it was Rippers. Is that true? That did it to him, I mean.
Yeah, it was Rippers. Look, can we just... Can we not talk about it?
Oh, that's all, huh? All right, later, man.
Hey, good to see you.
Where?
Okay. All right. You would come back soon, huh?
Open it up. He's okay.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Screamer? Yeah, okay. Deacon up.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Good to see you. Hey, Deke. Damon. Hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Thank you.
This is it. Which way? There you are.
Good night. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? Back on track. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? You're mine now.
I saw something.
No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland you saved my life.
Teague, how's it going, man?
Camper's life, hey, Manny?
This should last you for a while. Be here. What do you need? Yo, you need fuel? It is new. Should have more stuff later. All right, check back later, man.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon. How's life?
You definitely need that. Anything else I can get for you? That all you need? All right.
Cope, I found your man.
Is he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St.
Open
John.
Up. I've seen him before.
Out.
Hey, man.
Just looking for some stuff.
All right, I got you. Yeah, that'll last you. Your bike's looking good now. All right. Later, Deke.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
say, John, this is Copeland. I just wanted to let you know who Peaceful Lake appreciates all that you're doing for us. You made a difference in a great many lives.
Patty, over there.
Deke and St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke!
Hey.
Okay, what's going on?
Boozer.
Hey.
Nothing.
I got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. It only takes so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Eddie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck's.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Holding me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how,
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. Find this guy. Beacon out. Where the hell are you?
Damn it!
Newts. Freaks. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Freaks!
Go, go.
Cover! Need cover!
Find cover!
Okay, what's this? Yes, cigarette butts, yes.
Freakers! Gotta get down!
Yeah.
Tobacco's bed. Red fire legal or one gross motherfucker. More boot prints. Yeah, this way.
Freakers!
Got you.
What's in here?
Oh no! Freaker!
Good. Urine. Jesus. Well, if you gotta go, you gotta go. It's not gonna open.
Shot. Now,
hiding, Red. He's gotta be here somewhere.
Something's moving.
Hiding in one of these shacks, huh? Oh, there he is.
There. Deke and St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke!
Hey.
Feeling a little out of it, you know. Deke! Hey.
Killed him!
Feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay?
Okay, you were saying?
Deke! Hey, feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey, nothing. I got tired of listening to the Radio Free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke,
let's see.
Addie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fucks, you know.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how How Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together. He kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know. Knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened, Deke.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke, sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah, hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost legs.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Out here, there ain't nothing but murdering drifters and raiders.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addie wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list of knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out.
You need something?
Just looking for some stuff.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? I'll be here if you need me. All right.
No idea how to fix it.
Get out of the way.
Hey.
Hey, Blair. How's life?
Okay. Yeah, good. Yep. That should work. Here you go. Okay. All right. Hey, see ya.
This is gonna take hours.
Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
Deke, I've been thinking about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here, pay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes? I want to show you something.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
So where are we heading? You ever been up to the caves north of the lake?
I know. Come on. See if you can keep up.
Okay, let's go.
I got march duty anyway this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck up that way.
When's the last time you went up there?
Been a few years, I guess. When I was a boy, we used to live in that damn cave. That old man sort of fancied himself a geologist.
Sounds like we got a couple. Freaks stuck in the mud, I mean.
Yeah, sounds like. Here, let me take care of them.
All right. I guess I can let you do that. Nice work. Hey, Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Anyway, as I was saying, we spent hours talking about how all these caves were formed when lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow like buried rivers. You got the big caves that drew in the tourists, like Metolius up there. There's way more than that. Riddled all over these parts.
Okay, we're coming up on the highway. We gotta be quiet.
Jesus Christ! This is why you brought me out here? Smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah. Okay. Come on, follow him.
Wait. Follow him? Where the hell are we going?
You'll see. Come on.
Don't get too close.
Stay down.
This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah, in July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
A few. Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point? It's...
Stay down.
What the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah, in July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
A few. Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point?
It's these hordes. Every night, there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sandium Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley north of the Cascades.
And you think they're coming up from California? Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Santiam Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that the hordes come in every night. Not a goddamn thing we can do to stop them.
Well, you got that much right. Lost more than a few men trying to back in the day.
Yeah, I know. I was there. Every horde that comes through leaves a few stragglers or gets busted up and scatters, and just like that, freaks everywhere, as far as the eye can see.
You don't need to see them to know that they're around.
We figure out a way to stop the hordes coming through. Maybe we can make some headway, reduce their numbers.
Make it safer. Free up more farmland, irrigation.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we do that? You know goddamn well you can't take on a horde?
This is how. I'll be goddamn.
Yeah.
They stand there all day, hibernating or whatever the hell freaks do.
So what are you thinking that we...
Yep. Blow it the hell up. Stick it down to my bear. There and there, we bring down a mountain of rock, we seal this shit up.
Yeah, so we trap a few hundred inside. What good is that gonna do?
No, you don't get it. We seal this cave, maybe they don't got no place to sleep. Or maybe this trail of piss and shit dries out, goes stale, and others stop coming.
Yeah. All right. You get my attention. Okay, come on, let's head back.
Warmed up a bit. Let's see if you can keep up.
Yeah, okay.
Tell me, when does being out in the shit make you an expert on freaks? You spend your spare time just following them around, seeing what makes them tick?
Not exactly.
And how do you know about all this? About what a horde's gonna do, where they sleep?
A few days ago, I was riding north of Belknap Crater when a chopper flew by.
A chopper? What the hell?
Just listen to me. It was a black chopper. One of those Nero choppers that used to fly all over the goddamn place when the shit was going down.
And you saw one?
I followed them. I stole one of their radios. I've been trying to track them down, see if they have a base around here. Supplies. Shit, I mean, see if the feds are still alive. You know what I'm saying? They're out here doing field work of some kind on the freaks. They're studying them.
They got resources to do that while we're out here starving, fighting to stay alive.
I followed them up to the Grotto Caves. You know the ones?
Yeah.
They had motion sensors set up, measuring how many freaks used the cave during the day, and, Mike, it was thousands.
That right.
They said freaks all up and down the Cascade Range, south of Crater Lake, and north up to Smith Rock all used these lava tube caves to hibernate. So, we blew up those caves. Maybe we have a few less to deal with.
Hey, this idea of yours, it's got some merit, but a job like that, it's gonna take a fair amount of TNT.
He said you wanted help making Lost Lake safer. This is how we do it.
All right. All right, look. There's some things I gotta do, okay? But you meet me at the bridge in a couple of minutes. I know where we can find some.
St. John, you were supposed to be up at the farm an hour ago. My guy said he's got a shovel waiting for you.
Yeah, Schizo, about that, I'm busy. See, Iron Mike and I, we're just heading out on a run.
You and Iron Mike, you'll get your ass up that way today, or you and your gimp boyfriend are gonna find yourselves out in the shit. You hear me? Without a goddamn battle!
Yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out.
What do you need? Huh?
Nope.
Hey, good to see you.
What's going on, Blair?
Okay, then. You would come back soon, huh?
What's going on? How's life?
Ah, got it.
All right, later, man.
I worked at the Humane.
Ready? Where are we headed? This time you're gonna have to trust me.
Okay, where are we going?
You know what they use to mine all around these parts?
Yeah, mercury or something.
That's right, cinnabar. They extracted mercury from cinnabar. Folks back east think it was gold mines out here and silver. Not so. Back in the early 1900s, cinnabar was worth more than gold. To operate the mine, you need TNT for expansion, blowing out new tunnels, clearing cave-ins, that sort of shit. And to own TNT, you had to register with the county. Keep copies of the keys to all your lockboxes with the commissioner.
Wait, the county courthouse? Where the hell is that?
Thought you knew. It's in the old federal building.
The old federal building? The one in Sherman's camp? Jesus, Mike, what the hell? You told me... You told me that you were never setting foot in that place again.
Did I? I don't recall.
You were drunk right after Joe was killed.
Did I tell you why?
No!
Mike, the place is gonna be crawling out. I don't think this is a good idea.
Weather holds, we'll be safe enough. All right. That there? Seal Federal Building. That's where we're headed.
Let's not go looking for trouble. Stay out of the buildings. Come on. We gotta head over this way.
Where are we headed?
Just follow me. Key will be on the commissioner.
And you know where he is? Where his body is?
Yeah, I think I do.
You heard what happened here.
Yeah, everybody got wiped out, man, woman, and child. Only a few got out, and you were one of them, right?
Only two got out. Me and Nora. But it wasn't the freaks that took us out.
What do you mean?
Here. In. The ammo was gone. Two sides called a truce. A meeting. Right here. Oh, we knew what was coming. We knew what was coming and we were prepared. Fight didn't last long. But it was bad. They had ammunition left after all, and... well, they... oh, hell, you can see what they did. Like I said... two people walked out of this town after all was said and done. Some days, I wish to hell one of them wasn't me. Commissioner's over there in the bean counter suit. Go get the key so we can get the hell out of here.
You didn't give a damn about sealing the caves. You brought me here because you brought me here because you wanted me to see this.
Not true. All right, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like I said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley.
Bullshit.
You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it.
Not following you, Mike.
I am talking about the war that's coming. With the Rippers, the one that Schizo's so hot for. You think he cares how many die on either side? Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
Place is locked up tight. Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs.
Smells like something died in here.
Newts. Yeah, I smell them.
Bad business. This is not gonna open.
Never much like kids. They always tended to get on my nerves.
Okay. All right, this is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored their dynamite. Okay, come on.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Weren't you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but I'll finish it if I have to.
Behind me.
Hey, I can take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, stand behind me.
That's all of them. Let's go.
Right behind you.
Somebody move!
Stay down. Freaks.
We're bringing the whole goddamn town down on us.
Turned around. Coming.
Jesus, what a mess!
And you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
Addie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed.
Now, how would she find out about something like that?
Not from me. About the Rippers, why you wanted me to see that shit?
You know, Deke, I always saw a bit of myself in you, back in the day.
How's that?
You don't give a shit. Oh, you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet, I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Good folks of Sherman Camp did was stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. They're standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Where?
Nah, Mike, I ain't gonna bet on that. Your truce ain't gonna hold. Yeah, for once, I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
Okay. See you around.
Hey, man.
What's going on? Got some ears here, okay.
That's all I got for now. How's it going?
Having a look. Is that okay?
Okay. Later, Deke. You need something?
I was in my classroom.
Let me get the gate
for a walk. Quick.
I wonder how Blue's holding up. I guess I should go check on him. Hope he's awake.
St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
Heard you brought in Shane Riley, but when I went to the shack to question him, he wasn't there.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he put up a hell of a fight. So he didn't leave me much choice, Mike. He didn't.
I remember what I said about how we do things around here.
Yeah, Mike, I remember.
Lost Lake.
Thank you.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, I mean, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, yeah, I get it.
Let me know when the LZ's locked down.
And this time, I need you to plant one of those trackers on their helo. Their chopper.
Okay, let's get this
done. I know what a helo is, O'Brien.
And you better have something for me.
I got someone I trust working on it. We'll know soon enough. Okay, we're ready to upload the data as soon as you're close. O'Brien out.
What the hell are you boys doing here, huh? Figured you'd stop and fill up at the old Paltrow gas station.
Perimeter's clear.
In case you didn't... Okay, I gotta place a tracker on that chopper. Come on, guys, just gotta clear out. Can't let them see it. Got it. O'Brien, the tracker's set. Here he is.
Room now 2060. We have now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites. Including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road... What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Yes. Salome, on Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
No shit.
Again. Some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete. Yeah. The Bible?
Reciting
Bible verses.
You're always complaining.
That must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien. I just gotta get the hell out of here before freaking spots me.
Yeah.
O'Brien, are you there?
I can't
O'Brien. Oh, God damn it. Getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien.
Deke, you gotta hurry.
Ricky, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch. Murdered Camel and Reed. At the farm?
You know where he is?
Yes, he's on the north shore of Old Lodge. Skizzle wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
You got a job for me. Yeah, okay. St. John out.
How's it going?
Hey, how's life?
I'll fill her up. Bike's looking pretty busted. Later.
Hey.
What's going on, Blair?
Good choice. Here you go. Okay. See you around.
What's going on? Hello. Got some ears here, okay.
That's it.
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right.
Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
Hey, man.
Just looking for some stuff.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got
another job for me.
Okay, I'll swing by.
Deacon out.
Yeah.
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill.
Yeah.
Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
You could do better than that. How many you got left? Oh, shit. One more. Okay, I think that's all of them. Okay. Time to radio in and let Ricky know.
Deacon? How'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye, Deke.
Always need scrap.
Deke, you tracked down those boys, shot up the gate, and took off?
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. A lot of squatters and drifters we got coming through. No offense to present company.
Yeah, Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists always coming up here from California. I guess if I had the choice, yeah, I'd rather be here than down there.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
There. Good as new. You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? What else can I get you? Hey, your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you. What else can I get you? Your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you.
What else can I get you? Hey, your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. I'll be here if you need me. Should have new shit later. Stop by. Hey, Deacon.
Buzz. Later, Buzz. Keep the grease flying.
How's it going, brother?
Oh, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Thanks, ma'am.
He can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though.
Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny, William. Lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's gonna be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I gotta go take care of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey, I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Seems like he's getting better.